This is Leslie Ruffin, and this is my cooking show. I'm going to be cooking dirty rice that my mom cooked every year, every Christmas, every Thanksgiving. So, we're going to start out with some onion. We got some fresh ground deer, fresh. We have some fresh Jimmy Dean, hot, regular sausage, of beef broth, of vegetables, and here we are going to cut up our seasoning and start adding this all together. We'll be boiling the rice and we'll add that out. And you know, you don't have to bell pepper here. I'm going to cut this up nicely and we're going to season all this together until it's nice and tender. And we'll start adding our meat. And we're going to do some green bell pepper, some garlic, sauteing. We're going to add some oil. You can add butter or you can add oil. I'm going to add some oil because we do have some really lean ground deer meat that has no fat in it, even though we are going to add some fat in here later. It just starts to smell so good. Good. Toss that around a little bit.
Toss that ball, yeah.
This does require lots of seasoning. Done with the bell peppers. We're gonna do some shallots, some green onions, shallots, however you wanna call it. I'm gonna take these ends off. They're fresh
onions.
Now you just squeeze this pretty tight together. You get a good tight grip. Watch you don't cut them fingers off. Keep them tucked under. All right. Take this here and give it a little tap. Kind of softens it up so you can open it up and peel it real easy. You can clip the little ends off. Just depends on how picky you are. It ain't gonna hurt much.
There she goes.
All right, don't lose it there. And some garlic, fresh cut garlic. I guess that was about... I'm gonna get that a stir, and I'm gonna do some more garlic. Go ahead and put some more garlic in it. We're gonna do a Cajun style.
There you go.
You really can't use too much garlic. Looking dirty. And I'm gonna start adding some of this lean ground deer. This here is about 3 pounds. So let's say 1, 2, 3. And we're gonna do 4 pounds of ground deer, and we're gonna do one whole package of each. One mild, one hot Jimmy Dean sausage. That goes in. That's where you're gonna get a lot of your flavor from in with your seasoning, but also you get your fat out of here, which the deer does not have. I would say a good 45 minutes to an hour. I want this to cook really, really good. You want your meat and your stuff and all of your seasonings to be cooked thoroughly till tender, not till burnt, but till tender and soft and ready for the rice. This was the hard part. So here we go. Looking really good right now. It's got a long ways to go. But gosh, it smells so good. So good. We're gonna leave that on for a little while longer. Okay, here we go. Left front. We're gonna go ahead and start the rice. We're gonna boil it, bring it to a boil. When it's done, we're gonna drain it and add it to our seasoning and our meat. Some people add the rice to the meat and seasoning, but I find this is much easier. Add a little salt to it. Gives it a lot of flavor. There you go. Give it a little stir. Let that cook until it's nice and tender.
All right.
Okay. Keep this going. We're going to go ahead and take this. We're going to package this up and freeze it and use it for something else. Spaghetti or something else.
Great.
Okay. Hang in there. Got to give this a stir. So good. Yummy. It smell like mama's kitchen. And we're gonna let this rice come to a boil. It's not there yet, but shortly it will be there. And we'll just do it to its tender. Doesn't matter how long it takes. If it's 25 minutes. And my pepper and my salt. Salt and pepper to taste. And then you can always add some more later. We're going to turn this down. It's going to bubble over. We're going to have a big mess. Well, as long as the meat's tender and ready, you can go ahead and start adding your rice. And if you need to add some beef broth, you can. And let it sit for a few minutes. The longer it sets, the better it tastes. So, we need to determine if we're ready to go ahead and add the rice. Here we go. We're adding our cooked rice. And we're gonna give it a nice stir here. Look at all them flavors. Yes. Sauce that bomb.
It looks delicious.
It's looking pretty good, huh?
Yes.
I wonder if I should add some more of that rice.
Yeah.
Salt to taste. pepper to taste.
Good to go.
Ça c'est bon. Okay, this is the end result. Finished, ready to go.
And how is it?
It is.
Delicious.
Okay, all right.